WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. When gift-giving this season, don't forget to treat yourself. Unwrap a lease for just $159 per month on a 2014 Cruze. Get it now during Chevy's year-end event. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Well, we've had the bitter cold, and now we get another round of snow. Most of this will be lake effect snow. Now, there's going to be a storm system that stays down to the south of us, but what it's going to be able to do is change our wind direction. Instead of being out of the west, it'll go out of the east, a little bit out of the northeast, a little bit out of the southeast, and because of that, we're going to create some lake effect snow. That'll happen tomorrow afternoon, during tomorrow night, and into Saturday as well. There are winter storm watches and advisories down to the south of us. No advisories yet for us. We'll keep a close eye on that. The heaviest snows would be located near Lake Michigan, but everybody, all throughout southeastern Wisconsin, will still get some snow out of this. Taking a future cast, it's just a little bit of light snow or flurry action. Should be just fine here. Then we'll watch the wind direction start to change, and that brings in some of this snow that is sitting out over the lake and moves it in to our area during much of the afternoon. This is during Friday afternoon into Friday evening at 5 o'clock. You can see those lake effect bands continue off and on. So it's not going to be a continuous snow in a lot of these areas, but more snow will develop. I think the best chances of accumulating snow would be late on Friday and again early on Saturday into the afternoon. So it's going to be an off and on snow, and it will add up. Some areas picking up as much as 2, 3, even 4 inches. Might be underplaying the lake influence here a little bit. So my general forecast is calling for 2 to 4 inches along the lake. If you get stuck underneath one of those heavy lake effect snow bands, much like we had last weekend, some of these totals could get a little bit higher, but in general, most areas will get 2 to 4 here. Inland, about 1 to 3 inches of snow. Not for tonight. It is a quiet night under partly cloudy skies. Not as cold, but still chilly. Temperatures drop down to 10 degrees. It won't be that windy, so almost a tolerable night. Certainly better than what we had last night. On Friday, we start out mostly cloudy. Temperatures warm up into the 20s, and that snow develops lake effect snow. Later on in the day, temperatures hitting 28 degrees on Saturday with 2 to 4 inches total accumulation. And then we quiet things down on Sunday. A little bit more light snow on Monday. Another chance for snow later next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Bates.